Everybody who tried to kill Elizabeth wanted to replace her with a Catholic monarch so that England would become Catholic again. The person they all had in mind was Mary, Queen of Scots. She was a good Catholic. She had a claim to the English throne. In fact, according to the Pope, she was the rightful Queen of England. And these two women, who actually never met, were enemies.